What's up mga bulero? So welcome back. So ito naman kay Machu Rubicon naman. Dito to kay Pinom Place. So ang title is Matthew at DLSU pinatumba ang kanyang dating team na LP. Ah, LPU pala kalaban nila dito. So ka-upload lang to ni Pinom Place. So tingnan natin kung ano yung mga highlights ni Matthew dito. Suportahan niyo si Pinom Place. Ibigin natin yan. So, tara, samahan nyo ako sa mga hindi pa nakapanood na ito. Panoorin na natin ito. Game!
Elijah Goliana, the backcourt, Marzabin Archers, were coached by
first... Medyo malabo yung video.
Kenya Piel driving, ang kanya layup no good. Oh, wait, so they will... Ana, Duvaldez, mula sa tres.
Bing! Bang!
Great pass inside! Scoring is...
This might be the season we finally get to see him really do some damage in the UAAP. But of course, there are very few spots in the UAAP.
Wala pa si Matthew.
Fresh from Batangas. His apprentice is...
Uy, laki!
Lejo, back up there. Gives it up to Avilas. Underneath the basket goes... Great! Johar! Beat the bonus, rather. And now David in transition. That jumper is... And Alatica doesn't give up on the play. LPU, one more chance. The first shot is good. Paul Okay,
Nico Reyes with part of the LSU crew.
All alone for that layup.
Yes, exactly. I wonder if that should have been the base of the coming.
Bah. Parang mas malakad yung background na sound kesa sa yun yung salita. Medyo maano sa tenga. Nice pass! Andito na si Matthew pala eh. Ayan o. Lamang na Lasal. Bang! Nice! Ayo, kala ko sakto. Grabe. Ganda ng drop pass. Digitan lang. Palitan. Ayan, tabla na. Lakas. Nice pass. Ito na lamang nila. Oh, you know, grabe si Matthew. Korto. Bah! Wala ano yung input eh. Ang galing naman ng pasa. Ay, sakto.
With no regard for human life.
Sayang. Walo lamang nila. Sampo na lamang. Lapit eh.
On College Gym. If you want to see the action, punta kayo dito every Tuesday. 100 pesos lang ang ating entrance fee. If you want to see great
Marcus, missed the shot. Game back on. Try to force it in your version. At the rebound.
Austria,
bang! Wala na, lumayo. 17 na. Yun, binawi. Bang!
Boom na naman! Goliana, binigay kay Cortez. Balik kay Goliana mula sa tres. Bang! Bang! Boom!
Big bang boom pala yung pag-anaka-three points dito. Ayan! Sayang! Mama sa ano?
teammate and great shot.
Na quick release.
50 seconds na lang dito sa third quarter. San Agustin kicks it out. 8 on the shot clock. Right.
Wow!
It's good.
Maso.
Okay, Elijah. San Agustin pulls out. Gives out Reyes. Makalalag. Driving. The layup.
Ooh!
Makalalag. Agunane, the putback, wala. 3 straight misses.
Nice! Ooh! Ang ganda ng pasa. Kaya lang, ganda rin ng tapal. Boarding.
Ginamit ang back. Ang deposit. Kenya Piel. Driving. Kenya Piel, the right layup is good. The layup, wala pa rin. And now, Aviles all alone for 2. Yes, he does. Miss.
Sampo.
Now, Malasiga.
Galing.
Policarpio.
Butos.
At then, si Enoch Valdez against Alao, posterizing him on that layup.
Wide open. Getting to the rim.
Wala. Pa ganun kaano yung shooting ni Matthew.
Policarpio. Then on the shot clock by Salazar. Goes back to Rubico. Rubico slicing the defense. The floater. Wala.
Sayang.
The rebound.
Ooh. Bakulaw.
On triple.
Wala yan. Hindi nalang may lapit. Sampo na pinakamababa. Nalang. Yun. Walo. Ule!
Kunanan! Kunanan! All alone for 2!
Ano yung nagawa?
Boris Marasiga. 1:43 na lang natin sa ballgame. Marasiga, the floater!
Buti na lang, pumakasok.
Aracane gets the board. 1:28 remaining. Policarpio gets it across the timeline.
Nice to see. Only with 2 key calls here, make that 3.
Free throw. Ah, wala. Ay! Violation? Sa kanya galing kasi, hindi naman natatik eh. Agaw! Ayun! Patay tayo dyan. 28 seconds. Lima. Apat. Tatlo. Ayun na. Doon na natapos. So, talo nila yung dating team ni Matthew. Ang ganda ng laban, no? Nagpukpukan din sila, no? Sidikitan lang. So, syempre, yung playing time ni Matthew, hindi naman ganun kababad. Syempre, ano pa lang yan, eh? Learning experience pa yan. Dapat lahat may experience niya para matutunan niya lahat. Tsaka, magagaling yung mga veterano ni na co-player ni ano ni Matthew, mga veterano na point guard dito, kaya magandang ano rin kay Matthew yun, matututunan, may mas marami pa siyang matututunan sa mga veterans nila. So yun, baka na natin yung ibang video nila. Siyempre maganda lang panoorin si Matthew kasi nga mas maganda na ngayon kasi nga school na inalaro niya, university na, malalaking ano na, kumbaga selection na talaga yan. Kung sa mga larong labas, hindi ganun ka, mga solid din pero hindi talaga, kasi yung average ng height nun, hindi naman ganun sobrang lalaki. Hindi kagaya dito talaga, salang-salana, tapos mga bata pa, tapos magagaling na. Dito, mahahasa sa lalo dito. So, bangan na natin ibang video nila, upload naman nila pinong place yan eh. So, hanggang dito lang to, hanggang susunod ulit. Peace!